we'll really have the ball rolling until the end of the stream today. We'll just barely get to the point where we need to be. How much is this shit? 2K. Nice, I was right. We're almost there. Not even watching TV though. I'm not gonna, well, whatever. Not gonna argue. Favorite show's on, your favorite show's on. Who's watching paint dry or something? I'll fucking care. Each their own. Marnie book again. What the hell? That was the first one we got last time as well. Pretty sure. Where's Penny? Probably at the beach. Boost to our income. I think the coupe upgrade is going to be like, isn't like 1,000, isn't like 10,000, it's like 5,000, so we're getting like 6,000 per coup. Yeesh. It's gonna be expensive. Still. Can't remember what it was. Oh yeah, I'm gonna grab exactly 300 of this shit. No fucks are given. Extra 1 or 250. Pretty good, pretty good. sea urchins are pretty great simply because they're so easy to get in a survival situation. You're supposed to eat the eggs for the ducks, but I think there's other organs you could eat. But they're kind of meh as well, because all you could really eat is the organs, and you can't eat anything else. Some of the organs you can't eat. So just crack them open and it's kind of disgusting. You just basically crack them open and pull out the ovaries, pull out the testes, pull out the heart. I think they have a liver maybe that you could eat. I'm not entirely sure. Not exactly fun things to eat normally. Nice, you can make a survival burger. Five hundo. Pretty good. Got that 2K. Oh hey, we got our dog really fucking early. Guess we'll adopt the dog. I don't have a name. Figure it out. There we go. He'll be the guardian of our ducks. Of our peasants. Inside, there we go. Yeah. I don't even know that shit. Kent, snake girl, what the fuck? What the fuck are you two doing? Fucking stragglers. Advancement, reach farming one, craft a scarecrow, build a coop. Skills, we are not. What? Are we at farming one? We are at farming one. Scarecrow. What the shit? Whatever. Twenty-five energy per parsnip. I think we're just gonna grow a ton of parsnips. Desperately need that backpack. What the fiber cells for a decent bit. I forgot. Let's go ahead and sell that. Oh, hey, nice. We got the cutscene about this shit. Goldie decided we're gonna sell this shit. Sorry, Lewis, but I'm gonna fucking be an asshole this run. Wild horseradish. A skewer on a shish kebab. That sounds terrible. Ooh, I'd love that wallpaper. I don't have the money for that shit, though. As many as you can buy, sir. 33. Okay, maybe this is a little bit much. Track down Penny. Don't know her schedule, but she tends to not do too much. Since we're hanging off Vincent and Jazz today, so looks like this one is probably here. Pottery over 1,000 years old. Shit like that is why people hate doing shit here in the states, especially in the East Coast. You gotta develop property and all of a sudden find bullshit thing. I'm all fine with them recovering that shit for archaeology, but making some poor sap pay out of pocket and making it cost more than the fucking fine to have that shit removed is insane. Like, there's something fucking wrong. Guess we'll go check out the community center. Fuck it, we need one more tile. We need one more fucking tile. We need to find more clay anyway, so more worms the better. I'll get two. might kill the shit out of everything. Still a chance to find Clay. See. That was a chillable area there. Two energy per swing. There we go. We just need to be careful not to fucking exhaust ourselves. There we go. Rat plot problem bullshit. Jujuminos. Sadly, we won't be hearing the amazing music that comes from completing that shit. Some of the best music in the fucking game right there. Completing the shit for the Jujuminos. We should have taken a long way around though, so we gotta find that horseradish. Got a minecarts up or anything right now. That's gonna be the first thing we get up, I think, the minecarts. They're just so convenient. Oh yeah, let's go get our sword, so we get to actually do that sometime. No energy from the damn daffodils, damn it. I'm gonna get that shit. Skip this. Nice. We're given our sword. Our rusty, broken-ass sword. Honestly, not much better than the scythe. We found a leek. We need a horseradish. The shit we need. Fuck yeah, we already got enough clay for one of those things, I think, now. God, I love how the trees out here just regrow by themselves. It's pretty great. Part of the reasons why I want to start foresting in the other areas. That shit auto-regrows. We'll have a greenhouse, the greenhouse going, but that's about it, really. Damn, we're one fucking short of the silo. RIP. Well, not much else to do today, but maybe do some fishing. It's only 6, though. Thank you.
take it. Anything we can eat right now is good. That bream was jack shit too. I said I'd take anything we could eat. It's not something we could eat game. Clear an area for a silo, I think. Oh, hey, the dog's back there. There we go. The dog and the cat always love you, no matter what you do to them. I kinda lied about that we're gonna go from there down. We kinda need to get this area cleared out, so that way we have a place to place our silos. We're gonna start sawing some wood though. You get that cash flow coming in. Thank you. see, do we have the seeds? Oh, watering actually does use energy now. Definitely not going to make the farm look as nice as we did with our main one. So just take a quick run and show the other side of the game. I'm not here for story. We're here to become the King of Ducks. Rule over these peasants. We are Carl, we are the chosen one. Today for our current energy. Let's see, how much wood do we have? $4.25. Yeah, no, let's sell 100 of it. What to do? We have literally no energy. No energy and no food. I think we'll just call it a day. I have no need to go and talk to the peasants right now. guess that saves us some good time. Looks like we can pull in some bait. So we're crafting a well. We need to go into the mines. I think. Today. We need to get some copper. We need to get some of that copper. Maybe some clay even. That'd be nice. We're also going to use something other than swords as soon as we find something other than a sword. Just going to sword. That shit goes on number two. They gave us another gate. Another way down, another ladder. Perfect. Nice crab. That's nice. Tree bomb would have been better, I think. But only slightly so. Except the tree bomb would be able to make the dwarf already. Nice earth crystal, perfect. We're gonna need lots of those. Quartz is gonna be nice as well. We need lots of it. That's gonna sell for a decent bit. Be nice. Nice with the cash this early on. Here we go. These are shit starts looking good. Sorry, I'd love a tray bomb. Never mind. Use trap. If we already got the Adventurer's Guild quest or not. Either way, it's no biggie. Wow, we only got the door scroll. That's pretty damn good. Crystal. Another one. Oh, that's so good. Amethyst as well. This is a good run. All I need to do is make it down to the next level and I'll be very happy. Nice! We got the leather boots. Let's keep going. We've got plenty of time. Could always use more copper. I doubt we're gonna make it to 15. We don't have the energy to. Actually, we can eat that. Show us enough energy to finish this floor. Motherfucker. Oh. else worth picking up on this floor? Come on, there's jack shit. If we get more earth crystals, at least then. There's one around here. Oh, we got a yam and a cherry bomb. I'll take that. Get more food from him. We'll continue. Cheeky bastard. More food anywhere, actually. Almost made it 15 fucking levels on the first day in the caves. Still might. Five fucking HP. Jesus. Okay, we gotta save one of these cherry bombs. These maggot things are cancer. Okay, now we're running. One more hit, we'd have been dead. Hello, my friend. How are you doing this fine evening? We'll check out your wares another time. Sadly, I'm pretty broke right now and pretty close to dead. One more floor. That's all we need, but we got one of those fucking shitty floors that spawn fucking the flying bastards. It's kind of a waste of that yam, though. We still have most of the energy left from it. Let's hit the tree a few times. Use up some of it. That's good enough. Let's see. I'll keep that. We need to make the furnace, so we'll have to sling by Quint to get that, I think. Sell those, keep those, keep that. Keep those. And I think we'll sell pretty much everything else we got. Easy. Let's sell some bait and some bug meat, see which sells for more. cherry bombs will help us with clearing our land, hopefully. Nice, nice. We're gonna make the sturdy wing ring. So that's a 1 apiece versus 8 apiece. So you do lose money with that. Slime has been upped in price, I think, or in value. That's 5 apiece. I don't remember it being that worth that much. I thought it was like 1 each. The dwarf scroll one. 1 fucking gold? Are you kidding me? 1 fucking gold? What the crap? Thank you for my furnace recipe. Might be able to clear the bigger shit. I kind of doubt these would be able to clear it, clear these as well, but whatever. Let's check this shit out. Yeah, just as I thought. Coming in and some better income coming in. I think that'll save time in the long run.
Especially because I wanted to get the greenhouse up, put some strawberries in. Whoops. Did we just lose that fucking... We did. Motherfucker. We still have enough. We just need to find clay. One more clay. That's all we need. One more clay. Come on, game, give me clay. You son of a bitch! I think we need five. At least not yet. So we can go ahead and sell one. Smoke plaster, damn you. Okay, we're just gonna peek over here while that's smelting, see if we can find any clay. Or ship the forge. Either works for me. One fucking clay. There you go. Dear Christ, the one clay is what holds us back. I'm gonna be very upset. Thank you, based worms. Clay based worms. Let's go get that silo. Do we have enough? I think it might be 1,000. Let me guess, it is going to be 1,000. No, it's 100. My first of many silos. Wonderful. I forgot to check what a coop was gonna be. We can't have her build shit now. So we can't check. RIP. RIP and pepperonis. A rusty spoon. I'm gonna give this to Gunther. A rusty fucking spoon.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. I love the fact that the rusty spoon's a fucking artifact. This isn't a greasy spoon. I think greasy spoon's the term. It's what they, what you call, like... 20 miles isn't that far. Shopping online is better, as well. But, I think it's called a greasy spoon. It's basically slang for, like, a, local place. Yeah, like a diner. Not the best, but not really bad. It's not derogatory, usually. But typically you expect pretty greasy, oily, fried food and shit. It's a nice, wonderful rainy day today for me, though. And it makes me want to nap. Where is Penny? She in her house on Mondays. He is not. There you are. Take it. Some real food from Gus. We're gonna have a kitchen this run, I think. 50 energy.